crazy, crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy, crazy, crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy. Look, I'm writing this song to myself in the year 2030. Now the horrors of 2020 are just a distant memory. Yeah, that year 2020, when unprecedented evil set me fucking insane and the whole world went fucking crazy. But look, that shit only made you stronger, only made you more passionate for life, made you appreciate the basic things, like seeing your friends, playing football and speaking to loved ones. Look, 2020 sent you fucking crazy. One point you were on the brink of suicide, but now in 2030, you're more focused on doing something positive with your life. 2020 made you appreciate your liberty, your freedom, and all the things you take for granted. I hope you keep your head up through all the dark times. Always remember, better days lie ahead, my friend. I hope you get this message in the year 2030. Much love, TrinoVante. Crazy, crazy. 2020 set me fucking crazy.
I know this gonna feel a little crazy.
Crazy, crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy. Sent me fucking crazy, crazy, crazy,
crazy.
Look, 2020 sent me fucking insane, and if it's done it to me, then to you I'm sure it's done the same. Look, 2020 sent me fucking insane, but look, mankind ain't the one to blame. No one could have ever predicted this disruption, suffering and pain. 2020 taught us how to stand up against those who discriminate, the defenseless getting killed in the street, causing so much outrage. 2020 said it's all fucking insane. Mankind started a march against the powers of hate. Look, 2020 fucked up my brain. Redundancy twice in a year is hard to take. Made me feel like 2020 was a make or break. 2020, I had the deepest heartache. Yet tomorrow's always another day, a new life we can always make. Look, 2020 sent us all insane in some ways, but maybe it was a test. A test to see how mankind can cope with change.
Crazy,
crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy. Crazy, crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy. Crazy, crazy. 2020 set me fucking crazy.
I know this gonna feel a little crazy.
2020 sent me fucking crazy.
Crazy.
2020 was the ultimate life test. So much evil and so much stress. 2020 was far from blessed. Put our lives in such a mess. 2020 was the ultimate life test. But maybe the test was to see how we cope when we get severely stressed and depressed. Everyone needs to stop stressing. I need to stop asking God so many questions. Start focusing on my own life. Start learning my own lessons. Ancient prayers, I need to stop resurrecting. Haunted by my past, so over my shoulder I'm always checking. But with life, I need to start progressing. So I need to stop stressing, as I know life should be a blessing. Crazy, crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy. Crazy, crazy. 2020 sent me fucking crazy. Look, I'm writing this song to myself in the year 2030. Now the horrors of 2020 are just a distant memory. Yeah, that year 2020, when unprecedented evil set me fucking insane and the whole world went fucking crazy. But look, that shit only made you stronger. Only made you more passionate for life. Made you appreciate the basic things, like seeing your friends, playing football and speaking to loved ones. Look, 2020 sent you fucking crazy. One point you were on the brink of suicide, but now in 2030, you're more focused on doing something positive with your life. 2020 made you appreciate your liberty, your freedom, and all the things you take for granted. I hope you keep your head up through all the dark times. Always remember, better days lie ahead, my friend. I hope you get this message in the year 2030. Much love, TrinoVante.